number 4, Damon Zilli. 5, James Collins. 6, Tristan Fisher. 7, Luke Campbell. Number 8, Daniel Scare. 9, James Reeves. 10, Leo Patala. 11, Ross Wakeman. 14, Zachary Severino. And number 15 is Malachi Harvey. Coach of the Ballarat Miners is Frank Cartledge. Team manager is Paul Pitch. So the home team tonight, the McDonald's Geelong Supercats. Number 1, the Traffic Diversions Group, Jacob Pupavac. Number 2, the TTS Electrics, Kyle Ross. Number 4, former Henry Partners Accountants, Jackson Bentley. Number 14, the Jimmy's Driver, the Mushroom Training, Dusty Duggan. 22, the Nexus Transport, James Ross. 23, for Fortunato Group, is Marco Vecchi. 30, Dry Store Club Tech, Jack Burnett. 33 for Roderick Insurance is Riley Hibbert. Number 34 for Apollo Bay Furniture is Josh Kim. 41 for LBW Chartered Accountants Robert Kennedy. Number 43 for Preferred Smash Repairs Hayden Galea. And number 51 for Coach De Blossom Josh Matsubara, the head coach of Columbia State. The Nailman assistants are Chris Klein and Lucas Bentley. Our referees for this match, Nicole Thompson and Lisa Silvero Bianco. And ladies and gentlemen, if I ask you all now to please stand for the Australian National Anthem.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jacob Pupavac at the line, 2 to go.
receiving of the pass.
Sure.
Very deep.
Sure.
Supercats
box is first. Come on. is second. Double sum for McDonald's, Geelong Supercats. Jacob Pupavac and Josh Matsubara coming in. Campbell at one to the count.
Thank you.
second. And it was carried to line.
Oh! Thank you.
Number two for Pupavac.
Come on.
Kennedy coming in. And Riley Herbert.
Thank you. Michael Corner.
And Josh King at the line, two to count.
Mind you, he doesn't do it either. 90 in your nature. But it's not in your nature. It's a habit.
Yeah.
Jacob Pupavac, back for Ralph Hibbert. Jump ahead.
Substitution for Ballarat, giving number 6 Christopher Fisher, for number 9 James Reeves.
Pellet
number 10 for Ballarat. We have Patella. His third. John Burnett. It's 2-9.
Come on. Come on, boys, keep it simple.
Thank you.
Thank you.